While you were away, I scouted it out a bit.
As you might suspect, we're approaching the spring through the back door.
Thank you.
Kuehl says lots of people used to live in these caves. There was basically a real... geysers opened up and they all had to flee. Kuehl says lots of people used to live in these caves. There was
a real town. But then the geysers opened up and you all had to flee. Well, the bridges are burnt now. Let's climb a bit higher to get a better look around. The cave isn't going anywhere.
Aha! Right at the entrance.
Get ready, Artyom. Charge the torch, check the filters, and
I have this feeling, a vaguely unnerving one.
Well, to hell with the feelings. Here, let me give you a boost. The passage to the spring! Let's go!
Says the locals follow every word the oilmen say. So let's try to do it quietly, without the unnecessary bloodshed. The slaves are innocent. Look, water. See that car? I'll move there and hide behind it. The gate is controlled from that tower. When you open it, I'll rush the car through and you leap atop the tank. Good luck, and try not to kill anyone.
Are they going to relieve us or not?
Relieve? Are you...
Shit! I'm hit!
You damn fucker!
Get them all of it! Get them now, people! Come out already, eh? Let's get this over with!
Thank you.
Hold on! I'll cover you!
I see the enemy!
I'll hold them, Artyom! You can get to that lever!
See that check? What's that?
I tried to hide!
He's here. He's here, all right.
Hold on! I'll cover you!
Nothing once again. I am not really.
What's the use of just standing around as if anyone is going to attack?
Many know him, kill maybe.
What the hell? What the hell?
Hold on! I'll cover you!
I see the enemy!
I'll hold them!
Nice.
Manny, Logan, you made it.
Nobody here. No skin off my bones, I guess.
What's going on?
I think there's someone there.
It seems there's something down there.
I'm sure I saw it here. He's hiding.
I see!
Maybe.
Hello, come
on! I'm
right! You see the key? Then I came to the mill with the boulder.
I guess I'll have to walk. Could have guessed. If it was an enemy, he'd start shooting.
Who goes?
I'll cover you!
Finally lost them. Well, at least we didn't hurt the slaves. Looks like they aren't giving chase. Time to get back to the
Come on! choked them all right, didn't we?
Yes, we did. The thing is, their army is in a massive raid now. And this is just... the Baron sending his regards.
How many of them are there?
700, I think.
Whoa.
Yeah, we lucked out here. And we'd better not overstay our welcome.
We won't get far burning twigs. 5 clicks at best.
The dogs have fuel. Lots of it. A full tanker carriage on the rails. If we open gate quietly, we can steal it. They shouldn't have many guards now.
Can you guide our men?
I can.
Let's get to business then. Yermak, Crest, you prepare the Aurora. Finish filling the boiler with water and drain the car's tanks. Artyom, Damir, you get the most important part. Stealing that tank.
Yes, sir.
Good luck, gentlemen. Anna, Idiot, Tokarev, we're breaking camp, people.
Don't forget to check your gear and prepare before you set out.
Maybe we could still negotiate with them.
I tried that already. No dice. He takes women as payment.
Artyom, we're fixing to leave already, but I can't stop thinking about the slaves the bandits kept at that dismantled ship. Just imagine, if you hadn't helped them, they'd still be locked up there with no hope. Thank you for being... you. So tired of this dust. Can't wait to get out of here. Don't take dumb risks there. I need a live husband, not a dead hero.
Artyom, the car's near the Aurora.
Hi, Artyom! Well, it's all gonna be okay now. We can't lose now that we have water. You guys did great!
Artyom, watch out while on the mission. We'll be praying for you.
Oh, come on. It's Artyom we're talking about. He's made of steel. Just listen to him walk.
But yeah, man. You'd better keep both your eyes open out here. The cavalry will be there in the nick of time, of course, but don't go taking unnecessary risks.
I love Kanye West.
Why you always took the road? You thought I was there, oh, you the girl, you was in the snow.
Used to call me on your cell phone. Late night when I need my love. Call me on my cell phone. Yeah, hotline bling. You used to call me on my cell phone late night when I was at home. You used to call me on my cell phone. You used to call me on my cell phone. You used to call me on my cell phone. Used to call me on my cell phone. You used to call me on my cell phone. Late night when my cell phone. I used to call me on my cell phone.
Yeah.
What's the color of your Bugatti? My nuts in your mouth is crazy too. Saul Goodman, I love Saul Goodman. A meter.
We work with
a mile? That's crazy, bro.
To bring you fresher than fresh produce.
Oh, I got a bounty too.
Something on your mind? Chew on it, Twizzlers.
You know, I like how I'll say something about as foul as that, and Chubbs will make a big deal. But he won't say shit about Mason. Must be his lover. I play Genshin Impact. I love Genshin Impact. Nah, we talking about Bunny Girl Senpai, bro. There's too much happening. Kill yourself. Top tier, S tier anime. Stop my nut. I'm
刺激不足へにダラダラ照らす愛が見放たの歩き慣れていた道はどこだ時がたまにじゃったが曇りに包まれたら本人があったつ死ぬ手の方へ思い出すは優しいメロディ
What about it? He topped him. Never say that again. What? I don't know. I was trying to like watch the original one so I could like remember it all. I mean, I've seen the first season, but I was rewatching it. Never seen that. Never seen a Classroom of the Elite.
Thank you.
the gates and let our guests in. Come on! We won't even touch you. Unless you really ask for it.
I don't like this, but there is no other way. If we don't get out of the desert, we were as good as dead. Good luck, Artyom. If you go down, well, I'll deal with it here. Tom, there's too many of them to come.
Get over here!
Assert Yasha's theme. He loves Yasha. I ghosted my father. It's so funny.
Come on! We won't even touch you.
What do you mean?
Unless you really ask for it.
I don't like this, but...
A blown out tire? I've never seen that. Dude. Yo, Mason, there's like this super old guy who just messaged me on that one account. His name's David. Send him Ghosty. He said, damn, what the fuck? He said, would you mind if I asked you to be my sugar baby? If you don't mind my age, I want you to make it all real here. I got no problems with you if you got none with me. I have a lot of properties. I have a lot of money. I can sort 101% of your bills, and I don't mind if you're married or in a relationship. There's nothing. Deal with that. And he's... He said, not interested in nudes, just chat with me every day when I'm bored or lonely, and you're gonna get paid for that. I'm looking forward to... Mason, do you have a credit card? I'm gonna just have him send all the money to you. Dude, what the fuck? Just chat with him every day? How old is this guy? He said, I'm a man with my word. He looks like he's 50. Dude, imagine he sends like 3K, like first check. Mason, how much money would you need to get out of the situation where your mom's dependent on like your father? Based. Bro, imagine you just like give your mom 1K, you like PayPal her 1K, and she's like, Mason, what are you doing? How are you gonna explain that, Mason? You're gonna tell the truth, dude. Shut up. Bro, Mason, I'm putting my VPN on, bro. He said, where do you live? He said, where do you live? I'll just send him your address. He said he's from Illinois. He said, and you ready to be my sugar babe and get spoiled with my money? That makes me feel so uncomfortable, bro. What are you laughing at, Mason? He is. Dude, David? David's based. I don't know, someone who was trying to scam me wouldn't be talking to me for this long. I think I actually got like a real pay pig. I just gotta like go to Illinois every once in a while and like step on him or something. I've been texting him. I'm about to get Mason Bank. Fuck who you talking about? I gotta play into it, bro. I gotta play into it. Hey, boys, we about to eat good. We about to eat good, boys. Bro, I don't know. What is that email you sent me? That's your PayPal? Why'd you just send a bunch of fucking Arabic to me? What is that? The sack? Just tell him, like, I love Satan. That'd kill him. He was like really stressing that I start believing in God. Because if the kids aren't believing in God, then the parents go to hell. He said, what do you look like? It's just in a picture of Ben. Yeah, dude, imagine if he was like, oh my god, you're so hot. Bro, he reminds me of like one of those people like that get caught on like the child predator things.
my keyboard's on Spanish. That's why I'm messing up all my words. He said, I just want to see your beautiful face. What's happening? Okay. Really gonna keep me out of the joke, and I'm about to get you some bank?